Welcome to day 18 of 30 days of Fernet Branca. And it's snowing again here. I was supposed to be at a whiskey tasting tonight. Fabulous whiskey tasting at Clive's Classic Lounge, and I'm here in the snow, unable to get downtown. So I've had to console myself with blog posts and Shiba Inu walking. Not quite as exciting. But anyway, here we are at day 18, and I thought I would talk a little bit about, in general, how I'm feeling, seeing as that was the purpose of this experiment initially. And I hadn't really gone into this exercise with any preconceived notions, some indications of where I may expect to feel some improved health. And I do have to say, digestively, I'm feeling quite a bit better, actually, than I did prior to this experiment. So, kind of the rumblings and disgruntled stomach rumblings that you sometimes get in the evening as you're sitting and waiting and going to go to sleep, those aren't around anymore. Things seem to be more regular, without getting into too much detail. But I haven't noticed any particular surge in energy. Although it is kind of the darkest period of the year, so, and I do tend to get a little sad. Not sort of horribly seasonally affected disorder. Don't require lights or anything like that, but I do definitely notice a shift in my mood down a couple of notches. So, I don't, it could be just the regular part of the seasonal cycle. So we'll keep you up to date on any further developments. So thought as well, another interesting fact that I haven't talked about with Fernet Branca is the fact that it is barrel aged. You know, barrels for, and I'm assuming it's French oaks, and or Italian? I'm assuming French. I'm assuming the barrels would probably be old cognac barrels or sherry barrels. Haven't been able to find too much information yet on exactly where the barrels are sourced, but Fernet Branca is actually barrel-aged once the product is macerated and blended. It's put in barrels and aged for 12 years. So, given that this stuff has been made since 1845, given the number of ingredients that go into Fernet Branca, it could conceivably be called the first spirit-forward barrel-aged cocktail. There is reference to barrel-aging in Jerry Thomas from the 1860s, from his original bartender's manual. Fratelli Branca precedes it, with Fernet Branca clocking in at 1845, so it's a little bit of investigative digging to do around there that kind of piqued my interest. I'll let you know what I find. And so here we are, day 18, 30 days of Fernet Branca. We'll see you tomorrow.